May I assist you, my lord?
Fighting ahead. Yuna, is that you?
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Tucker?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now!
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. Survivors are left.
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly if his life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
How did you wind up so different?
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone, for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Tucker.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it. But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge, and you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something, but there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife, in town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna. Be ready to fight.
She always is.
Sonotsov.
Team Baha.
Chiharu.
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them, quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Just keep moving. Hurry.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here.
Hey!
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Jin, over here.
We're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Where is Samurai? Tell truth, or I hurt your friends.
We don't know any Samurai.
Where are the rest of your people?
They've gone. Please, let us go.
Leg your hands. Hands away. Just let it be a second vent.
And go!
You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story. The way he killed them. He's not human. Maybe you're right.
Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand. Thank you. Mongols are in the fort. We have to stop them.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't. Fire up a forge and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us, and why we must never yield to the Mongols. I hope you find more clan banners. I'll be here when you do.
Stop thinking, Jen. For one moment, just stop thinking.
Okay.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Just some lost oxen. campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away. Forest is safe. That should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirit summoned you here to save their forest.
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were, and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry. Good horse, Kage.
Heel! Ugh!
Masako!
Thank you for your help.
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look. Over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes. But alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Masako, over here, an Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchi banner. One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old, so he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes, but where are mine? Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Your uncle's banner.
They lead up through the rocks.
Our banners. Uchikage. A close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No. Shigesato! Yasunari! Strung up like animals.
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there. Gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so. But my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died. That I'd failed her.
But you were so young, and she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true. It's a cold comfort.
I know.
There they are! Mongol swine!
No! Konari! Gosho! Gosho! Noktara! Mogotsuka!
Hey!
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill!
Watch the grass.
I don't see any more.
I think that's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. Voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. You have been a great friend, Jean Sakai. Thank you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Osako.
Maybe they're feeding him berries, massaging his...
You don't have to be rude.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord? You'll like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Your sword arm protects us all.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? You need more to make these improvements.
Goodbye.
We pray for your safety, my lord. Imawaki.